Would you know it? I found a Sears. A Sears hometown. And it still has its label. Wow, look at this. Look at this. You can definitely tell this is an older building. I don't want to spend too much time because people get nosy. And we're in a small town. They're not exactly very nice here. Look at the shelving still sitting there. Shopping carts in there. This is really, really cool. I want to get another picture of that sign. Sears, hometown. That is absolutely neat that it still has its label. Wow. I haven't seen a Sears with their advertisement up in a long time. A lot of them have been ripped down, they've been removed. It's kind of dark in that one. Yeah, it's kind of dark on that one, but this one's all right. You can still see that shelving. Wow. I think this is the money shot right here. Wow, look at this. Look at the building. Look at the architecture of the building. I want to take pictures of this. Oh, there's another logo. I want to get a picture of that too. There it is, Sears. Wow, ain't that cool? Look at that. I wonder if it still light up. It still lights up at night. They still have their signage up. That is absolutely cool. I saw this right off. There's a back of the store. Look at that. Sears. Wow, look at the brickwork. I like that. That is really cool. is a park picture of the parking lot. Take one more picture of the front. Sears, hometown. That is absolutely cool. Like I said, I haven't seen signage up like this in a long, long time. Most of it's been taken down. Most of it's been vandalized. There's a few weeds in the parking lot, but generally this building's in great condition. It's been stripped. There's a few items left in the store. But this is absolutely cool. Wow. This is a rare find. To find a Sears with still having its signage up. I'm surprised this hadn't been repurposed. I mean, the building's in great condition. Look at the architecture of this building. This is, to me, it's a rarity. I think it's a good find. If you like what I do, please hit the thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. Please share my channel. The more I get out, the more content I can get like this. Please keep shopping at your local stores. Keep supporting your local mall. From an abandoned Sears to my next abandoned place. Peace.